Thanksgiving is almost here, which means it is time to talk turkey. Former MasterChef contestant and Food Network star finalist Emmanuel Washington, otherwise known as Chef Manny, is here today to tell us everything we need to know about frying our turkey for our Thanksgiving feast.
Hey, how you doing? I'm joining you from the city of Orlando, Fire Station number one here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a banging Cajun fried turkey. I'm going to show you a little tips and tricks along the way.
Great. Well, how do we get started then?
All right. So, you know, anything, when you start, you get started to the base. And our base is our oil. We're frying, so we got to have the right oil. And I use Missoula corn oil because of one of high smoke point, and only that, it's a neutral taste. So when I put this Cajun seasoning on my fried turkey, I'm going to get my Cajun fried, my Cajun seasoned all the way through it. But, you know, I'm a firefighter, so we got to talk safety. When you're going with this turkey, you want to first pre-measure it. So you want to put water in it and actually test and see where the actual measure fill line is. Take it out, then you put your oil in, so your safety, so then you won't overfill your oil and have a hot oil fryer. I don't want to come to your house for a fire. I want to come to your house with some turkey. So you do that, and then you want to have a brine. You brine it for 24 hours. I take my Cajun seasoning with it, and once I season it all up, I fry that turkey for about 40 to 50 minutes, depending on how much you're doing, 3 to 5 minutes a pound. Once I cook all the way through, take it out. I want to rest it. Rest it and make sure it's cooked internal temperature of 165 degrees. And I want to carve it up. And make sure you just recycle the oil when you're done with it.
So we've got our fried turkey, but what about those Thanksgiving sides? What dishes do you recommend serving with your turkey?
When you talk about Thanksgiving sides, I love doing for the firehouse, even my family, it's a butternut squash puree. With it, you know, I take some butternut squash puree, I'll slap a little Missoula corn oil on it. And the biggest thing is I use the Missoula corn oil because, you know, it's versatile, all-purpose with the plant sterols. It helps with lowering cholesterol with it. Once you take it out of the oven, you know, put a little salt, pepper, a little cinnamon, a little nutmeg on there, and, you know, it comes all together to make a wonderful side dish for the firehouse.
All right, where do we get some more recipes from you and more information?
You want to get some more information, like I said, you can go over to Missoula.com for some more Thanksgiving recipes. And, you know, just for this holiday season, if you need something, that is a place to go to get yourself a delicious fried turkey.
Very good. Happy Thanksgiving to you, Chef Manny. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you so much. Have a good one.
All right, more studio.